At least you didn't get blamed for him having the knife. You know it was his fault, right?
That was your fault.
That was Amir.